This video is about the Showtec Creator 1024 Pro, a powerful, intelligent, versatile lighting controller in a very small format. It can control 80 fixtures up to 1024 channels, store 600 scenes or chases, and output up to 20 playbacks simultaneously. Chapter 2 – Patching. This tutorial demonstrates how to patch your Creator 1024 Pro. It also applies to the Creator 1024. Press the Patch Function button to access the patch menu. Press A to patch a dimmer or press B to patch a fixture. We will select B. The Creator will show the available fixture files. To add the IS100, press B. Make sure you select the correct output and the MX start address. To patch the fixture, press the desired fixture page and fixture button. The Creator auto-calculates next start address. Note, this is your confirmation that the fixture is patched. To patch multiple fixtures, press and hold first and last fixture button. All information is available under the Patch Information button in the menu. It shows the fixture page and button, the device and the output with the MX address. In the Patch menu, you can repatch your fixtures and access the Patch Utilities menu, for instance, the Pan Tilt Invert. If your fixtures are not available in the internal memory, you can make these files simply by using the Personality Builder, or download them on their product page. To build your files, you have to fill out the DMX chart, channel type, and locate data. Then save the files onto a USB drive and insert into the controller. To access these files, you need to repeat the steps in this tutorial. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. For more detailed instructions, we recommend to always read the manual. More tutorials are available on the Showtec channel.